Hello YouTube, this is Running Pokemans. So I will be doing a giveaway for this Pop Series 9 booster pack. It comes with two promo cards and one energy card. To enter, you have to subscribe to me, like this video, comment down below what your favorite Pokemon game is. So if you do that, you will have a chance to win this Pop Series 9 booster pack. So make sure to do that, and I hope you guys enjoy today's video. Alright guys, well welcome to part 2 of my Steam Siege booster box. As you saw in the beginning of the I'm going to take out 12 packs for part 2. So we have three parts of this video. So we will have, as you saw in the beginning of the video, I am doing a giveaway right now for this Pop Series 9 booster pack. So if you guys would like that, make sure to enter. Make sure to do that, and I will choose a winner on the 14th of February, I think is what it said when I said. So we got 12 packs to open in this part. So let's go ahead and open this up. And I'll probably link up, if you haven't seen part 1 yet, maybe I'll link it down below. And also part 3, so that you guys can watch that if you have not seen it or want to see it after this video. So yeah, so we got Drifblim, Zwillius, Claw, Fossil, Innereth, Litwick, Ponyta, Marill, Oshawa, Krogunk, Reverse Drifblim, and the rare is the first pack of the this part is a Talonflame regular rare. I think this is actually a good one. I heard I might be thinking of a different card, but a different Talonflame card, but I heard it was pretty good. So here is next pack. I really enjoy opening booster boxes, but at the same time I don't, because after like when I make parts, I usually do them in three parts. They usually after like the second part, there's only 12 packs in there. It looks like that there's like nothing in there. So we got Azumarill, Captivating Pokepuff, Lampin, Shellos, Krogunk, Tangela, Klink, Joltik, Yanmega Break. I do not think I have this card yet. So that is pretty cool. No, and a Jumpluff regular rare. So I'll go ahead and throw this in a sleeve real quick. Start making a pile. Okay, so next pack. All right. So Skiploom, Fletchinder, Azumarill, Tangela, Dino, Chimchar, Rufflet, Shellos, Reverse Primeape, and their rare is a Humongous regular rare. Okay, so next pack with Xerneas on it. Alright. So in this pack, got a special charge. Tangrowth, Hawlucha, Clauncher, Fletchling, Seedot, Drifblim, Marill, Talonflame Break. I was not expecting that at all in Spirit Tomb. I was not expecting that. It's like two break cards in this one part. But here is another look if you want to look at it. Alright, so let's go ahead and get into the next pack. I was not expecting that at all, especially just because I just got a break. Like one or two packs ago, I do not remember, but that was one or two packs ago. Okay, so next pack. Got Fletchinder, Shieldon, Special Charge, Iapon, Mankey, Shellos, Krogunk, Tangela, you reverse the Yanmo, and Mega Steelix EX. That really goes well with part one. If you go look at part one, you will see what I'm talking about. Three Ultra Rares so far in this one part. And I don't even think we're even halfway through. We got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 packs left. So after this pack, we'll be halfway through this booster box and halfway through this video. I don't even know. There's so many Ultra Rares in the same same video. So playing, probably a card I really want is like a this Gardevoir Secret Rare. Just one of the Secret Rares, doesn't matter which one, because they both look awesome. So we got Reverse Fletchling, Volcanion EX Secret Rare. I don't even know what to say, just so many it's so many Ultra Rares out of these packs. What? We're only halfway through this booster box, and we already have, like, I think I got 2 in the last video, so 4, so 6 so far. I'm so confused. I'm not gonna complain about Secret Rare, those are pretty cool. I may have to open another one of these Steam Siege booster boxes if I keep getting pulls like this. Alright, so, as well as Shieldon, Steelix Spirit Link, Yanma, Iapon, Clauncher, Fletchling, Psyduck, Reverse Bergvite, and a Clodzer regular rare. Okay, so next pack. Okay. See if we get anything out of this pack. So, Klefki, Lampin, Gardevoir Spirit Link, Hoppet, Nosepass, Nidoran Male, Litleo, Sneasel, Reverse Fletchinger. My pile of cards going everywhere. Ooh, and a Bisharp holo. Shiny, and it's the dual type ones. So, I'm going to go ahead and put this aside. Do not have any sleeves for it right now, or right next to me for it, so to put my Ultra Rares in holos and different sleeves. I usually use penny sleeves for my holos and the actual sleeves, like the ones I get at the Elite Trainer boxes, for the holos, the Ultra Rares. Alright, so next pack. Alright, so Flaffy, Captivating Pokepup, Klefki, Drifloon, Marill, Shellos, Mantine, Clank, Reverse Tangela, and the last card of this pack is a Toxicroak. That looks pretty cool. I just really like the artwork. That works pretty cool. I really like it. Toxicroak is a really cool Pokemon. I do need to get the EX for it. I might have to go buy some Flashfire packs and open it up sometime on this channel. Just have to go find some or just buy it online. Neither one will work. Okay. So, Hawlucha, Tingrowth, Envypom, Poniard, Fungus, Rufflet, Litleo, Marill, Reverse Ponyta, and Avalog regular rare. Yeah, I just realized I think its first evolution is called Bergmite, and it has on top of its back. That's actually kind of cool. So second last pack with shiny Mega Gardevoir on it. Hoping for a shiny Mega Gardevoir full art, or just any Gardevoir. I do kind of have a Gardevoir collection just because I have gotten so many of the Gardevoir EXs. Alright, so in this pack, I got Captivating Pokepup, Lampin, Hawlucha, Clauncher, Meowth, Hoppet, Nosepass, Litleo, Reverse Tangrowth, and a hollow clink clang. I said that kind of weird. So go ahead and put that with the Bisharp. Okay, so the last pack. Of part two, and then we have 12 packs left to open for part three. Alright. So we got Shieldon, Lunfernoo, Greedy Dice, skipped card there, Ponyta, Dino, I keep on trying to skip cards now, Litwick, Nosepass, Chimchar, Reverse Almaldo, and another Toxicroak regular rare. Might have to try to make a collection of this card. Alright, so this is part two of this CMC booster box opening. I'll go ahead and do a quick recap before I end this video. So, got Clink Clang, Hollow, Bisharp Hollow, Talonflame Break, and Mega Break. And then we got Mega Steelix EX. And a Volcanion EX Secret Rare. I think I did pull this out of the Solgaleo or Lunala GX Alolan collection boxes. So I did trade that one away, but now I do have another one. So that works out. So yeah, guys, if you like this video, make sure to like this video. Subscribe to me and make sure to stay tuned for part three of this booster box opening.